What they don't know is you sent me some pretty bad pictures. Remember that? We're going to take that and we're going to fix this, okay? We're never going to see this girl again. She's gone. Just have you open these up. Or no? Why are you so nervous?
I don't know.
You okay? How's that look?
Beautiful.
Cool. Spit in. That's yours. You gotta not be nervous. Real quick. Real fast. Hard to get used to?
No.
Bigger than you thought?
No.
Just perfect.
Yeah.
We did all this in a few hours. We went from not being able to smile, not going in public, having severe anxiety, depression, not going out, can't do it. You're worried about your marriage and your babies asking you not to smile in front of their friends. And today they got their mom back. We're going to give them their mom back for Christmas. That's a pretty big deal. How long has it been since you practiced smiling?
3 years.
How long?
Three years.
It's been too long. You've got to be happy. I know there's some emotion there. Remember, the girl before you lost your smile, she was happy all the time. How beautiful you look. The whole world's going to think you're beautiful. You got a new smile, you got a new dress, you got new stuff, makeup. I got a hat. We're doing good.
I got my life back.
You got your life back. How you doing? It's going to be a good Christmas. It's going to be a good New Year's.